There were a couple of references in The Guardian on Saturday to the demise of Christmas cards. John Crace digested Week in an editorial, seasonal stamp of approval, seemingly blaming laziness slash technology slash cost and perhaps culture change for the reduction in the number of Christmas cards sent each year. There is another possibility. Some people, perhaps more than you might think, take the opportunity to donate the money they would have spent on Christmas cards and stamps to their preferred charities. We send even more cards than John Crace, more than 100. But we do it on alternate years, thereby having our Christmas cake and letting someone else eat some of it as well. And no writer's cramps who spill my alfold, sorry. Join the debate, email guardian.letters@theguardian.com. Read more Guardian letters, click here to visit gu.com/letters.